Welcome back, friends. How are you? Myself, Kunal, and YouTube creator, and you are watching TV Techni Veda. Now, 4G is very soon going to replace by 5G, and you all know what is 5G. The 5G is the extension, the fifth generation telecommunication. In technical language, is the fifth generation spectrum. So, yeah, in this video, we are going to talking about what is 5G, when the 5G network will come to India, what is the use of 5G, and yes, we will also discuss do we need really 5G network right now. So, yes, be with me till the video end, and yes, if you are new to my channel, please like, share and subscribe. So now, as I already said, 4G will soon be replaced by 5G. 5G is a network spectrum, high end of data. We can able to download in minimum 30 seconds. Just like in 30 seconds, we can able to download 1 GB of data. So the question is, what is 5G? Is a multi-system which is a merge of 4G plus 5G in a software manner. So for 5G, we are using the existing infrastructure which we made before in the form of 4G. But after update in the sense of some device improvement and software which can together merge a 5G spectrum. It is 100 times more faster than previous 4 generation which we are using right now in India, that is a 4G. Very soon in all over the India, we will going to use very nice and smoothly gaming, streaming, Netflix, Hotstar, whatever, in a very smooth and nice way. So if we talk about the difference between what is new in 5G, a huge difference we can see here. So in 5G, we can see a response time. Response time means, just I said before, if you want to download some video, 5G is 100 times more speedy than 4G. In technical language, if I say, if you are using Google in web browser, then we should have to ping. If we ping in 5G network, we will take more fast response. In example, if we search for some Amazon or whatever website, it will take almost 45 seconds to reach to that gateway in 4G. But friends, if you are using 5G network, or we can say if you are using 5G spectrum, the response time is very less. It's almost 1 millisecond. So yeah, in 1 millisecond, we can able to use or search at Google or whatever. 5G network is much more faster than previous generation 4G. So why we are using 5G and why not 4G? So in this question, I would like to add one more thing. We all know that the technology is growing so soon. Previously, we are using a box-like TV and we are watching a TV series there. But nowadays, we and all people in the world, especially in India, we are using Netflix, Amazon Prime, or a software like Hotstar, which we can saw a very high amount of serials, movie in our mobile device, laptop or tablet as well, so smoothly and easily. In some manner, we can see whenever we want to stream a high definition video or 4K video in 4G network also, it is taking so much time and we have to wait for a long while the buffering is ongoing. In 5G network, we are not going to wait so much for streaming or buffering or whatever, because the 5G provide us so much good quality of streaming. So another good thing is it can be very useful for ongoing artificial intelligence. Like in future, we will see automobile sector will use this 5G network for their products as well. They don't need a man to drive. So in this field also, the 5G is going to be revolutionary. If we are a student or we are doing some kind of business, we already know the COVID-19 makes us online and we are working from home as well. If we want to share some presentation, if we want to share videos in 4G, we can see a lag. The lag is obvious. Nobody likes this lag. Whenever we are watching videos and we are sharing some videos to our business purposes, if it is stuck in the middle of presentation, then we are getting in trouble. Boss, in 5G network, this is not going to happen. Trust me, guys. The 5G is a very good concept, and this is very good for business purposes as well. It is good news for all of us that we are not way behind from European countries or as Asian countries like China, which already has started the trials for 5G spectrum. India is also in the race to grab that opportunity. Here the good news is we already having a news about this that 5G will work soon, but due to COVID-19 it is getting late. But from next month, I think from September, it is going to make a trial in a very broad way. So in India, we are basically working with Samsung, Ericsson or Nokia. The three companies are letter to our Indian government that they want to work for 5G network in India. Nokia, Samsung or Ericsson going to work in India, then what will happen with Jio, Vodafone and Idea? Basically in same way, Jio working with Samsung, and Samsung and Jio already done MOU signed between them. As for Idea and Vodafone, they are merged with Ericsson and Nokia. So the question is, when the 5G will going to work all over India? So basically for that purpose, Indian government as well as companies like Nokia, Samsung, Jio are working together, working the 5G infrastructure for ongoing 5G project. They are working in a project, small base area with their trials first. They are planning to broadcast some podcasts or videos with the help of Jio network. And in 2020, we already saw the mobile phones like Samsung or Nokia or Realme already started working to sell their 5G mobile phone in the market. Just like we already saw, the Galaxy S20 comes with the 5G network availability. Another big giant of mobile company like Apple already shared that the series which are iPhone 11 or upcoming series of Apple, they will compatible with 5G network. I already said before in my previous video, OnePlus Nord already having a chip which can be compatible with 5G spectrum as well. 5G is going to make our life so simple very soon. So if you want to buy some smartphone, or make sure your priority is to buy a phone which are of 5G enabled. Yes. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel, or obviously like, share with your contacts, your friends as well. Don't forget to touch and click the bell icon there, and you will going to update with me always. So back to you guys, going to meet you so soon with another interesting tech talk. Till be with me, subscribe my channel. Tak ke liye Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.